Mahilig ba kayo sa sardinas? Eto, gagawa tayo na parang sardinas pero hindi gamit ang bangos. Kaya, let's do this! Simpon-simpon, luto na ha. Ang sardines kasi is a kind of fish, no? Hindi siya kind of recipe. And eto siya, naka-brine. Ibig sabihin ng brine, nakababad siya sa tubig na may asin, no? So, itong recipe na to galing kay Rani Racelli sa Tagalaguna. Sabi kasi niya, maraming bangos. Pagtag-ulan at ang mura-mura at naubusan sila ng recipes, kaya gumawa siya ng sardina-style na bangos. And yun ang gagawin natin today. And ito, huhugasan ko muna yung aking bangos fillets na brine to siya at least 1 hour or even better overnight. Kasi pag na-brine siya, nagbabago yung kanyang texture. Don't you worry, ang recipe na ito makukuha nyo sa UFC's 50th anniversary cookbook. I-download nyo lang yung cookbook for free sa NutriAsia websites. Ito, arrange natin yung ating bangus pieces. Ilalagay na natin yung ating pickle relish. Very simple, no? Onions. We'll just mince our onions. Dahon ng laurel. Paminta. And now we will add our sauce, no? We're using UFC Filipino style tomato sauce. Lalagyan din natin ng UFC banana ketchup, just a little, very nice color. And we will add a cup of UFC Golden Fiesta canola oil. And water. Yan. Water. Ito siya, if you're using a pressure cooker, you will use more water. So ito siya, because I want it to be a very quick recipe. Hatiin ko lang yung water ko. Just enough, no? To cover everything. Now, I will season with a little bit of sugar. Around a tablespoon. So, you adjust the seasoning kung ano yung gusto mo. And salt. Yung salt natin, hindi na masyadong marami. Kasi na-brine na nga natin yung ating bangus. Yan. And now, all we have to do is cover and let it cook, no? Ito, this will cook for around 12 to 15 minutes. And it's done, no? And sobrang dali na ating recipe. Masarap to with rice, no? So, sisilipin na natin yung bangus, ha? And ang bango na dito. And look at that, no? Nagre-render pa rin yung konting oil niya. And yung oil niya nagiging mapula-pula. Pero feeling ko, masarap to pag maanghang. So, lalagyan ko ng siling na buyo. And masarap to siguro ng almusal, no? With a fried egg and sinangag. And we just wait for that to get cooked. I'm cooking it in less the time because ginawa ko siyang daing style, no? Boneless. Pero if you want it to be whole, parang sardinas talaga, pressure cooker mo, for at least an hour, dagdagan mo yung tubig para hindi siya masunog yung ilalim. Or if you want to cook it in slow cooker, you might cook it for around 3 or 4 hours, no? Pwede din. Look at that, di ba? Ang ganda niya. And mapapansin mo, hindi nadudurog yung ating bangus kahit ganyan yung pagluto natin dahil na brine siya, no? Kasi yung brining will remove all the parang excess na moisture from the fish and magiging parang mas lean siya. And here it is, ang ating recipe contribution from Rani Racelli's, ang ating homemade bangus sardines. Simple!